What started as a music festival to save the iconic steel bridge in Sturgeon Bay has turned into a trio of music events that take over the Holiday Music Motel for 1 week at three different times during the year.
I don't know of anything else in the world that is happening like this, where artists come from all over the country, all over the world, to a little motel where they get to just hole up for a week and write and record all new collaborative music, perform them, put out CDs.
The three collaborative sessions happen in June to commemorate Steel Bridge Music Fest, in February with love theme songs, and in October with spooky or dark theme songs.
Well, here at the Holiday Music Motel, we do three songwriting events a year where we close the motel to the public and we fill the motel with songwriters. And they stay with us for a whole week and they write and record and then perform the songs on the weekend.
The event aims to get people to collaborate out of their genre and push the boundaries of their talent.
They're paired up randomly each night by a game of spin the bottle. And in working with artists that are so totally different, it ends up opening up these doors, I think, creatively that they didn't even know were closed. It's very inspiring and it's somewhat addictive, and so they do want to keep coming back every event.
For 1 week, the musicians are fully immersed in a collaborative songwriting experience. Whether they are professional or aspiring songwriters, openings are by invitation only or referral.
We do have kind of a core of people that have developed over the years that they come back for every event, and it's hard to imagine being able to do it without them. Sometimes one of them can't make it. That kind of makes room for a new person to come in, so the family keeps growing.
And now you know you're Wisconsin.